So here I am presenting you Amaira. Hi Amaira.
Hi.
First of all, welcome to Hyderabad.
Thank you so much.
So how is Hyderabad?
I love Hyderabad. I've been here a couple of times. I've shot in Ramoji when I was filming with Dhanush. So Hyderabad is like now second home.
Okay. So how it's happened to you, like Kung Fu, yoga?
Yeah. So in Bombay, there were auditions for this movie. I auditioned for it, and then 1 month later they called me back and they said that okay, you got selected, and you need to fly to China, you need to start your training, you need to start learning your proper action and everything. And then in November 2015 I was in China training.
For how many days, I mean, it went on, like the training?
The training was ongoing. I was there for 1 month before we started shooting. Okay. And I was training there, and then we finished shooting in June 2016. So from November to June, we were shooting and training. So it was like basically on and off all the time.
So everybody, I mean you, I think you also in your childhood, you used to watch Jackie Chan movies and all, right? So how is it working with Jackie Chan?
It was amazing. I mean, like you said, we've all grown up watching him. The first time I met him, I couldn't even talk. Like, I couldn't even look at him. I was so starstruck. I was so nervous because he's my hero. Yeah. You know, he's literally, I think he's everybody's hero. And I got to meet my hero. So it was amazing.
So, I mean, people known Jackie Chan as Kung Fu, with Kung Fu, Karate and everything.
Yeah.
But you made him dance in this film. So how is it?
More than me, I think Farah Khan really made him dance. And he loved it. Like, even he was just like, I have to do action in every movie. Finally, he got to do something different. So for him, you could even see him, even while he's dancing, he's so happy, you know. And that's because... every time you get to do something different, you see like an actor really coming out of their shell.
Okay. So you guys are going to present Jackie Chan as a South hero.
Hopefully.
About this movie, I mean, like Kung Fu Yoga. What it's about? Like, I have seen the trailer, yeah. And the big line is there, and so many things are happening, and the dancing and all. So what all about this?
So Kung Fu Yoga is actually a treasure hunt.
Mm-hmm.
So Jackie is playing an archaeologist, he's a professor. And Disha, who's playing my older sister in the film, goes to find him to get his help because we're looking for our family's lost treasure.
So is it like, Indiana Jones or, I mean...
It's like a more, it's your Jackie Chan Indiana Jones.
Okay. And about Sonu Sood, like he played a villain role, right?
Yes. I think bichara Sonu, I keep saying, I'm like, you're the nicest person I've ever met. And they keep making you the villain. I'm like, this is so funny, you know. But Sonu's done an incredible job. You can see it from the trailer. He's like a really smart like villain who keeps trying to kill all of us. But in the end, as you see, all of us ultimately... come together in a very happy way, and we all finish off the movie with dancing and having fun.
So performing emotional scenes is okay, performing comedy scenes is okay, the dance definitely is it's okay.
Okay
for you, but how tough it is to deliver the stunts?
The stunts were really hard, like you said, because dancing I've been training in for years. But and I'm also very into fitness myself, which is fine. But the thing is, the stunts there are so like they do it on a harness. Mm-hmm. So your whole body is like basically roped up and everything. And that hurts. I think that's what I had to get used to a lot, because ultimately the strain on my back was really bad. I even had to take rest for 2 days. So it was tough in the beginning, but then you get used to it and your body also gets used to it. So then you learn how to do it. So I mean, I think that was the best thing I could have ever learned. It's made my dancing better and it's improved my flexibility to another extent. Like, now I can just split.
So it is Deepika and Priyanka and now it's Amaira.
No, nothing like that. This happened by chance. And at the end of the day, I think it's the best opportunity that's come so far, and if Hollywood's there, it's there. But for me, I love my South films. I'm gonna debut in Telugu also soon, so just wait. And I'm sticking to my Tamil, my Bollywood, my Telugu, so I'm happy.
So it's a good news. I mean, you're debuting into Telugu. Can I bit more?
I was supposed to do Rogue, and Purisa was really sweet, and he was like, no, you have to do this. This is something you need to do. And he let me go. Like, he literally allowed me to do this. I'd signed the contract, everything was done, and then I had to literally ask him. I was so scared. I was like, sir, this has come up, please can I do this? He was like, go, it's okay.
So you are known to South, right? So I mean, who are the, your favorite heroes?
In Tamil or Telugu?
No, Telugu.
In Telugu.
With whom you want to work with?
With whom I want to work with? I would love to work with Nagarjuna one day. I know that sounds funny, but I've seen some of his movies. I can't remember. They're dubbed in Hindi, so I've seen the Hindi versions. But even then, I think he's a fab actor. Yeah, he's got that, you know, that attitude, which I really like.
Okay. Finally, I wish you all success with Kung Fu Yoga. And for our NTV viewers, can you show your Kung Fu stuff?
There's nothing much right now. I'm not in the proper attire, but I can just... do like a pose for you if you want, so it's just like that.
So that is Amara. So February 3rd ni Kung Fu Yoga release avutundi. Go watch the film in theaters.
Hi, this is Amara Dastur, and do subscribe to NTV YouTube.